if an investment gets oversubscribed, what happens, right? Sometimes you may have noticed that the bar on the deal says 100%, 101%, 103%. What happens is that when the deal gets about 80 to 90% filled and our relationship managers have a sense that there are a lot of investors looking at this opportunity, we get a sense from how the website is behaving, we reach out to the company, the lessee, and ask them if they're interested in taking more assets. If they say yes, and it meets our credit checks, we then extend the deal for taking additional capital to purchase more assets and lease. We only open the oversubscription option if your capital can actually be deployed. If your capital cannot be deployed because the deal has reached its maximum, then we will not offer the oversubscription. So the oversubscription is just, you can feel comfortable to continue investing. Your capital will get deployed. It is not like an IPO where your capital gets returned or it will be done on a pro rata basis.